Five. Ethan, scrub that scuttle. Secure the bots.
Aye, sir. Bots standing down, Captain. Well, let the C-6s are now under my control, sir.
All set, O-Forces. This is Captain Reyes. We have control of the Olympus mods.
End that bastard, Reyes.
You lack what it takes to win this war. I had what it took to beat you, Koch. Killing me isn't winning. I killed your admiral. Your iron shield is down. Death is no disgrace.
Captain has the con.
Marines, take him away.
Good work, Captain.
Ready to launch on your command, sir.
Go flight.
Listen up. The front is unaware we control the Olympus. We're going to Mars. Ethan, set a drop course for SETDEF's orbital shipyard. We'll use their own ship against them and launch a full assault from the Olympus bridge. The front destroyed our fleet. Let's do the same to them.
What are my orders, sir?
You hold here, Gator. I'll call you if I need you. Go for drop, Ethan.
Mars coordinates locked.
Let's clear a path through this defensive screen, then engage it with everything we've got.
Activating weapons.
Olympus, verify fire status. You are reading weapons red.
Negative, Tower. Olympus is weapons safe. Stand by for systems check. Targeting is in your HUD, Captain.
No missiles loose!
Aye, sir.
Weapons away!
Sir, you're free to target a capital ship. Spectral cannon is online. SETDEF forces are responding. Prepare for contact. Cannon fully charged, sir.
Olympus, requesting strike overhead. Immediately.
We want Koch.
Tower, actual is unavailable at this time. Keep firing!
Weapons capacity down to 75%. Capital weapons capacity is down to 40%.
Ordnance
are
30%.
Sir, ship is in reserve.
Exhaust everything we got.
Captain, we don't have enough firepower to destroy the shipyard.
Ethan, hold course for the shipyard.
What's the plan?
You and I handle the boarding parties. Try to get ordnance control back up.
Check. Brooks, Kashima, secure the bridge.
Lieutenant.
Yes, ma'am.
Ethan, you got the con. Call sign Metal One. Let's move. C-6s are dug in!
Set up in the control room! Hey, Tommy! Near the terminal!
By the radar! Watch the wheelhouse!
Second deck!
Sir, shipyard is in range. If we can't get weapons loose, what's our course of action?
We've still got the Olympus Mons. We can use it to ram the shipyard. A direct hit should bring the shipyard down.
Panels out. We can open it manually.
We are out of options! Prepare to ram the shipyard!
Captain, the Olympus is going to be torn up by set-down forces before we're on target.
Send jackals to our position. We'll run close air for you. Keep Olympus pointed at the shipyard. Full speed ahead. Clear? Guns up! They're on us!
10 o'clock!
I need retribution on station for fire support and possible extraction. How copy?
Solid, actual. Be advised, retribution guidance systems are impaired. Cannot guarantee jump accuracy.
Freeze, let's wing up!
Gator, go for jump. Defend Olympus, guns hot.
Roger. 3, 2, 1.
Check. Metal One, we'll run fire support with Rhett. You keep your eye on the prize.
Aye, sir.
Got one. Retribution hangar deck. Boss, we're short on pilots, but I need all available jacks. I know you're an ace.
I can fly for you, sir. Airborne in 30 seconds.
Fair winds, LT.
Thank you, Captain.
Hold course and prep for evac. Gator, status report.
She's holding together, but I don't know how much more damage she can take.
Captain, bandits on my six.
Gibson.
I'm in hit. I'm going down.
Boss! Boss!
Bogey, 1 o'clock.
Captain, I've lost main thrusters. Mars gravity well is tugging hard.
Copy. Prep retribution for Exville, Gator.
Olympus hull integrity is critical.
Affirm. We're close. All ahead, full.
We can't take an overhead like that.
It's 12 o'clock.
Additional decompressions in multiple sectors.
Supply drop inbound.
1 o'clock.
Enemy threat, 12 o'clock.
Engaging.
Enemy threat, 12 o'clock.
This is Raider, do you copy?
Copy medevac. What is your location? Negative copy, 1-1. Transmitting in the blind. I say again, negative copy. What is your location? Ethan.
Sergeant Brooks is up that way.
Thanks, Marine. Take care of him.
Yes, sir.
Captain! Hurry up, sir! Help me get this off him!
Hang in there, buddy. Captain Reyes is gonna help us.
No problem, sir.
I'm good, Commander. The Zool stuck is off.
All right. We'll get you guys.
He's bleeding bad. We have to see him now. I'm not gonna make it. You have to take over and apply pressure.
I have him. Go.
Sorry, sir. Always have a beautiful year.
Don't worry, Cash. I got you.
I'll probably get a Purple Heart for this, huh? I don't impress the lieutenant.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she'll love it.
I can still fight.
I know you can, Marine. We're gonna get you back out there in no time.
Brooks, where's that med kit? Let's go!
Is that Marine, sir?
Semper Fi, Marine.
Let's get to the red.
Sir.
Marines!
Commander Reyes, got Marines with me.
Commander, Sergeant, good to see you guys. Right this way.
Captain? Lieutenant? Where the hell were you?
Good to see you too, Saul.
Brooks?
Men?
Shima?
AIA, Lieutenant.
Gibson, too.
Peace to the fallen. Your men are waiting for you, Sergeant. Get them set. Stand by for orders.
Marines, on me.
Give me a sit rep.
Salvage what we could from the red. Comms are up.
Lift platform to the shipyard is 100 clicks north-northeast. We're in the middle of nowhere out here.
SDF scout ship came through. We shot it down.
There'll be others.
We'll be ready for them.
Stratcom?
No signal. We're isolated.
I'll do whatever it takes to keep us secure.
You're our leader, sir. Not our savior.
I hold myself accountable, Chief.
As you should. You aborted the mission, Captain.
He saved his ship and crew, Chief. And that's noble, but the shipyard remains intact.
Look, the strength of the pack is in all the wolves, Captain. All in, no matter the cost. They were ready. Now, if you don't have the will to make that kind of choice, then like me, you have no place being in command.
I couldn't ram my own ship. I would have killed them.
They came to win. This doesn't look like victory.
STS scout ship!
Take cover! Watch your round count!
That one's close!
All stations, this is Metal One.
Ethan, what's your position?
Inbound, sir. Marking now.
Catch your fire!
Robot Army, reporting for duty, sir.
He hacked the Olympus bots.
Smart bastard.
How many did you get?
Full company, sir.
I mean,
they're idiots, but they can fight.
Good work, Metal One. Touchdown and get ready to go.
Nice, sir.
Captain, we're all with you, sir.
Thanks, Chief. Let's get back to work.
Aye, sir.
We stay trenched in down here. We're sitting ducks.
We're not staying here. We're engaging up there.
Storm the gates.
Fight our way to the top, get ourselves a ship. Password.
Rog, I'll get a transport set. Griff's out there. Go see him. You need a weapon.
Salt. I'm glad you're still here.
Hell or high water.
Any recommendation, Griff?
Whatever's gonna kill most of them, and leave a few for me. Not everything made it out unscathed. Got your kit on the table over here, sir.
So that those we fight for do not lose. There are billions of people back home who don't know what we're doing, but they will know exactly what we've done. Good luck out there. Our primary objective is infiltrating the orbital platform. Flying directly up to the shipyard is a no-go due to their active intercept system, so this is a ground assault. Ethan's bots will create a diversion while our Ravens insert on the edge of the platform's perimeter. There are three anti-air guns that need to be taken out before our birds can move in and provide support.
I'll prime the ordnance I commandeered from the Olympus Mons to hit those AA turrets. Captain, I'll give you access to a drone to designate those strike positions. Hey, should be a blast.
Affirmative, Ethan. After the guns are down, we push into the facility and ascend to the shipyard.
Dock in 5 seconds.
Copy, Boggs. It's go time!
Roger. Be advised. LZ is hot.
Raider flight to Bravo 1. Follow for infill from the west. All elements stand by for insert.
Touchdown.
Guns up!
Deco 1.
No,
we're
no.
Encountering heavy resistance. Watch for enemy
drop pods. Slow that down! Enemy
friendly now! Stay low! Get the cover!
We'll copy!
Guns are cutting us up.
Cover! Cover!
Copy. Ethan, let's target that AA.
Copy. Drone is overhead.
Center
coordinates
set to
fire
on UAV.
Raj.
Take out those guns.
AA guns are engaging jackals.
Target marked!
Perfect on target!
Be advised! First AA gun is down!
Copy, Commander. Echo support element is inbound. They'll get you through the door.
Echo is on station at the gate.
Engineers, cut us a hole!
Roger, Meridian.
Copy. Friendly's approaching. Copy. Friendly's approaching. Gotta smoke them to get through! Area secure! Move up!
Raven 3, inserting Marines.
I'll cover you.
Hit the door, Commander.
Dead, dead.
on, Reyes.
Shit.
Down! Hold the block!
This is our pinch point!
Drone is down, Captain. Set that blocker. No strike available.
Squadron, call for fire. I need guns on these AAs.
Roger. Inbound for gun run. Time to target 10 seconds.
FC-12's got your name on it, Reyes.
I see it!
Time to target. 5 seconds. Jackals are weapons loose. Danger close. Captain, be advised. The guns are still online.
Jackal 2-5, I need you to take down the guns by whatever means necessary.
Negative 2-5 is weapons dry. I got nothing left, sir.
2-5, you gotta hit those positions. We are out of options.
Understood, Commander. I'll ram the gun sight. Fair winds, sir.
Fair winds.
Good luck.
Rhino team, I want reinforcements on this bridge pronto.
Copy, Rhino team.
Go!
Rhino team, on station.
Jake, trench in on the bridge.
Copy. Defenses are down. We're moving up.
We cross this bridge. We're in.
Contact at 1 o'clock.
Front jet tracking.
Good work, Commander.
Hogan, press off.
Inside, go.
Let's go. Go. All right, hold up. Griff, take lead.
I'll stay down here with my Marines. Buy you some time, sir.
No, you go up with the captain. I'll stay here.
Take these.
Get going. I'll live for a good gunfight.
You three, stay with Griff.
Give him hell, Captain.
All right, you two, over there, cover us. You make the far side.
Let's get this done and get out of here.
Take it to him, sir.
Same to you, warrant officer. Show them how it's done, Griff.
They ain't bulletproof, sir.
Peace to the fallen.
Peace to the fallen.
Need to bring up the shipyard schematics.
Roger. Streaming.
These SDF vessels are in dry dock, sir. They're being built, repaired, or resupplied.
Can you identify a ship we can use?
Yes, ma'am. I've located one with drop capabilities.
Good. That's our ride.
What's our plan of attack when we get to the top? They will ambush.
He's right. This elevator is the only way up to the surface.
I'm sure they're tracking us now.
Sir, I can engage the emergency lock before we get to the summit.
We'll go exterior. Boost rigs will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Salt, Chief, you with me.
Brooks, Ethan, we don't make it, you head up there and kick all the ass you can find. Ethan can fly that ship.
Solid copy, Commander.
Plan is to rally at the top.
Get her done, sir.
Hold it here, Ethan.
Roger. Hang on.
We've got incoming.
On you, Reyes.
What's up, sir? All available.
Eyes open.
They're deploying every bot they have.
Means our forces are putting up a fight down there.
Let's see if we can help them out and disable these launchers.
Salt, you got one of those charges?
Here you go. Door's opening. Let me go before it blows. Captain, please. The mission. Let go.
Mac!
Damn it, Mac! Why'd she do that?
She did that so we keep going. The others are still counting on us.
You're right.
Let's go stop that ambush.
Clear through here. Enemies up ahead. Stay low.
That's a shuttle station.
Got the drop on them. On your go, Reyes.
Clear.
Let's get the others up here and get to that ship.
Raj.
Ready to load off, Captain.
Thanks, sir.
Where's the chief?
She didn't make it.
We gotta go.
Clear!
All clear.
Which ship is it, Ethan?
Right there.
That's a destroyer.
It's got a full payload.
Can we use it?
To fight our way out?
No. To level this place.
The ship on fire, Captain. The weapon system is not enabled.
Forget the weapons. Let's release the moorings, key in a drop, and go.
Boats, how can we enable the payload?
Firing control, sir. Where's firing control?
Command center, ma'am. It's a shuttle ride that way.
Who's gonna do that?
Me.
You'll never make it back to the ship. If we wait, they'll fire on us.
You're not gonna wait.
Captain. How will you get home?
No one's going home. You board that ship and you terminate this place, Salt. Do as much damage as you can before SDF takes you out.
I can do both. I can hit the shipyard and drop out of here.
You won't have time.
Watch me.
You got the green light to do whatever it takes. Just finish the mission.
Everybody good with this?
You'll need a crew to launch. We'll have to fight our way out.
Shuttle. Brooks, take him out. Ethan, with me.
No, ma'am. Captain's gonna need my help to get to the command center.
Damn you both. Did you know we were gonna finish this here?
No. I think Mac did.
Well, I guess I'll see you both in hell.
Count on it.
Okay, gentlemen, let's move out! Fair winds.
Captain, you copy?
Affirmative, Ethan.
I'm into their network. Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
This is suicide, Reyes.
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
This is your stop, sir. Looks to be clear.
Check.
Junction room. Should be full of stock. You can swipe.
Last haul, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the floor. Guns close.
Copy.
unlocked. One without the other is a no-go.
Raj, be advised. Hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Got no cover.
I'll take care of that.
Hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Got no cover.
I'll take care of that.
Copy that.
Peter, we're landing with the Marines, taking fire.
Sir, we're getting stitched up over here. No time to wait.
Copy. Moving as fast as I can. Hold them off. Ethan!
Thanks, partner.
In spite of the situation, I'm enjoying myself, sir.
Me too.
Roger that.
the moorings? I'll activate firing control.
Sir, since they've shut down the switches on the lock, I can blow the relays from here and release the moorings manually, but I'll need your help.
I'll come back.
No time. Car interference may disable my processor. Hack into my system and you can keep me moving. Use the hacking module. I've got line of sight to your location, sir.
Okay. I'm in. Pretty strange.
It's very unusual, sir.
What do we do?
Distribution room. Down the steps, Captain. We'll pull the fuses, overload the circuits, melt the relays on the ship lock.
Ethan, why do you need me for this?
Core is electromagnetic. The shock may disable my processor. I'll need your help to stay mobile. Get me inside the distribution room and we can overload it in time. My chassis can sustain temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Core room is just up ahead. Stabilize the reactor.
It looks like it's overloading. Let's get out of here.
No, sir. Core is still holding. It'll need a charge to set it off. My self-destruct, sir. The detonation will ignite the core. It'll set off a chain reaction and blow the mooring.
There's gotta be another way.
I'm afraid not, sir. I understand the conflict, Captain. I'm ready. I promise. Good luck, Rhea. It's been an honor, sir.
Honor was all mine, Metal One.
Reyes, we're mobile. Enable firing control.
Firing control is set. You have the con.
Copy firing control.
Target is marked. Fire on my position!
Reyes, get the hell out of there!
Fire on my position, Salter!
I can't do that, Nick!
Nora, finish the mission! That's an order!
Send weapons free! All stations, warship is green to engage!
Both officers, aware of the imminent danger, in spite of extensive casualties planned and skillfully executed, an attack with unwavering devotion to their duty. Commander Reyes and Lieutenant Salter gallantly offered their own lives and those of their crew, mobilizing at close range against superior firepower. The operation eliminated vital numbers of enemy vessels and destroyed the settlement defense France orbital shipyard. The officer's commitment exhibited the highest traditions of naval service.
Peace to the fallen.
to my dearest wife, Sarah, my son, Noah, and my daughter, Abby. If you're reading this, I can tell you with the utmost confidence that I'd die for something right and just. The cost of war is higher than any one life, and I happily give mine in defense of my men and family. Abby, I'm sorry I didn't keep my promise when I said I was coming home. My hopes for your future gave me the strength to protect everything we hold dear. You will always be Daddy's little girl. Noah, be an honest man. Keep your word. Only use violence as a last resort. You're the man of the house now. Sarah, please keep our baby safe. And find it in your heart to forgive me for leaving you alone. If my last breath is not in the battlefield, then surely it will be in your arms. Keep me in your hearts. Always.
For my dear wife Olivia and my daughter Nisreen. If you are reading this, I guess I didn't make it home. I was prepared to face danger and death. I hope I did so with dignity. My time was cut short, but I had countless blessings. I married the perfect woman. I have a brand new daughter on the way. I'd be selfish to ask for more. I love you, Olivia. Welcome our baby into this world and cherish her for me. Remind her about her daddy. And please, never be afraid to do what you need to find happiness. Nisreen? Hello, sweetheart. I left for this tour before you were born. I'm sorry I won't be able to see you grow up. Daddy wanted to make the world a better place. That's why we made you. Keep me in your prayers and try to do one good deed every day. Be safe, my family. Victor.
My dearest children. Well, as this letter will only be used in the event of my death, it may seem somewhat sorrowful, but I don't want you to see it that way, okay? I have always felt that our stay on Earth, the time we call life, it's a temporary gift to be spent in service of something greater than ourselves. Death comes to us all. It is not to be feared. I loved my job, but I hated war. But the secret mission I undertook every single day was to protect the two of you from anyone or anything that threatened your health and well-being. So promise me you will take care of one another and please live your lives to the fullest. With all the love in my heart, Mum.
Sir, we're behind enemy lines now in the heat of battle. Time is short. You've given an order from which there is likely no return. You did what had to be done. All in. I'm proud of you. You're a born leader, sir. Today was one of the worst days in history, and forgive me for saying it, but it was the greatest day of my life. I did everything I was trained for and more. Together, we fought the good fight. Over Titan, you said we were brothers. I always wanted to know what a family really is. Now I do. Admiral Raines told me that a soldier is only as good as his last mission. If this is ours, then I can say with certainty, we were damn good, sir. Better to burn out than it is to rust. Metal One, out.
Sir? I'm not quite sure how a son greets his father after not seeing him for a lifetime. Guess I'll say hi to Head. Finally tracked down your address through the Human Resource Department in Washington. I had to use my birth certificate to prove we were related. I want you to know I followed in your footsteps. I joined the Navy, thought it would make you proud. If we ever saw each other, we'd have more to talk about. I went to sniper school to be a sharpshooter, but my vision changed. I became an instructor. I'm currently deployed aboard the UNSA carrier Retribution. My mom, Sandy, passed away this year. I went back to the old house just before shipping out and found a box with your Silver Star for Valor. My mom kept it all this time. I wish I'd known you still lived in Tennessee. I would have dropped by. Could have had a beer and caught up. I forgive you for leaving. I hope you're not mad at me for writing. Thanks for helping bring me into this world. I did my best to be a good man. Maynard Griffin.
Dear Andrew, it's Fleet Week. More ships are dry docked against the dawn sky. I'm home, but it's not home without you. I know I had what every woman envied, a husband that gave life more meaning. You were my handsome better half. Since the day we locked eyes, I thought of you constantly. I still do. The internal drive that earned me my rank cost me a marriage. The Navy imbued me to accomplish the mission and never quit. To that end, I'll never stop loving you, no matter where or when I go. Thank you. Being together was a gift. With love always, Laura.
Marta, the Navy has made my life a long-distance love affair. The things I love are all far away, my home, my animals, you. I am doing important work. I'm ready for anything, even this. The military did not take my life. I volunteered it. I know this isn't easy. Please don't cry for me or us. Cry for a world that couldn't make peace. I think of you and my heart races. I smile, I laugh out loud, and people tell me I always seem so happy. I am. I have you. Yours forever. Yetide.
Hey, Mom. Dad. When I joined the Marines, I told you that I'm ready to give my life for fighting for a good cause. If I don't come home for any reason, then that's what happened. I hope I died doing something heroic. And in the long run, I hope that I made you proud. I promised myself I wouldn't get close to people here, but it's kind of impossible not to. I wasn't scared here, but I was homesick. Mom, I had a dream last night that you were making dinner. Yes, my favorite, pork chops. And we were all at the table together. Tell Aunt Joyce I said hi and I love her. And give Bailey a big kiss and a new tennis ball from me. Everyone here has a mother and father. But you and Dad only have one son. So I'm sorry I didn't make it back. Semper Fi. Your loving son, Todd.